At exactly 6 a.m., while the rest of the city sleeps, a group of dedicated individuals embark on a mission to give Kampala a new face. Meet Sisi Nachanzi, one of the many cleaners working tirelessly to transform the streets of Kampala. Clad in her KCCA overall coat, she takes on a seemingly impossible task, cleaning up the aftermath of the busy Nakasero market. I was stranded in Kampala with no idea of what was coming next in my life. I work for Seven Hills, and I am not ashamed to wear my KCCA overall coat. Although many scorn me, thinking that I am a pretender, but they don't know the sad story behind me. Navigating through chaos, she faces challenges at every turn, but Sisi is not alone. She is part of a dedicated team known as the Seven Hills Team, an initiative formed to empower the city's youth and combat unemployment. The Seven Hills Team is a game changer for Kampala. It is providing opportunities for young individuals to rebuild their lives and contribute positively to the capital city. It's a tale of redemption for Michael Kasibante, a man haunted by his past, seeking solace in the midst of the chaotic market area. Once a hardcore criminal, feared and infamous, he walked a dark path, leaving scars not only on his body, but also on the lives he touched. But now, a glimmer of hope emerges. With the weight of his past heavy on his shoulders, he returns to the only place that offers a chance at redemption, and that is home. Some days, especially Mondays, Wednesday, and Fridays, which are termed as market days, are tough and hectic. Trucks delivering huge volumes of food from the upcountry bring along garden trash, compelling the workers to toil beyond their usual schedules. But thanks to Seven Hills Team, Kampala awakens to a cleaner, brighter city every morning. They use their bare hands, and when it rains, they cannot easily sweep the soaked garbage. They also use bare hands. And so, the smart city cleaners give a new face to Kampala, proving that transformation begins with a broom and a heart of willing to change. Report compiled by Eddie Sejoba for the news.